Movement number 7 of the Dragon Qigong Form is the Dragon Flies Over the Green Sea. Beginning posture of our feet together, toes pointing straight forwards, arms just relaxed at the sides here, standing nice and tall. We begin this movement by rolling the arms in towards the center line and placing hagu acupuncture points on the left and right hands, just where the index finger and thumb meet in the soft tissue here on the large intestine meridian. We place those points on either side of the center line and draw the elbows up, massaging up. At the same time, lifting up onto the tiptoes, we lift and then turn the hands and sink down into those knees, keeping the knees soft together, placing just next to each other to stimulate Chu Chuan point on the liver meridian, just where in the inside of the knee here. From here, we lift back out, lifting the arms up and lifting the left leg up, rolling through this circular posture in the arms here, placing that stretch, pushing the toes down towards the floor, but lifting the knee, getting that thigh parallel to the floor if we can, and then relaxing down, sinking back down into those legs. Lifting up, lifting the heels, coming up on the toes, rolling forward, sinking back down. Lifting the right leg this time, placing that stretch, and relaxing down. One more time all the way through with the breath, breathing in and out. Breathing in and out. Breathing in, lifting up. Breathe out, sinking back down. Last time, lifting the right leg, breathing in. And breathe out to relax and finish. Focusing the mind on Dante, and throughout this full set of movements, we return to standing nice and tall here.